Hi there. Alex D. Pump tap on coffee. Action song section starts now. Using the flak cannon, even though I have other weapons with plenty of ammo. This secret area is now much more obvious than it ever was. Okay, I'm full on almost everything. Yeah, in a classic Unreal fashion, he needs two books to write to the logs. This map is going to take a while. Flak Brute. Whoa! That, my friends, was a Flak Brute jump. That's exactly what I intended to do. Yeah. Now. Okay, I'm in deep shit. Okay. Hi. That's too bad. This darkened cell is not helping. Well, I guess your cough went way too bad. Okay, so you had a book and a wall. How did you write up there? Oh, I forgot, you can levitate. Oh, this door again, come on. This door is invisible. Alright, is this? Oh. Okay. Okay. Whatever this hole is for, this place really adds nothing. Well, except it does tell me about the Nully Brothers. Okay, that must be the most important translator message in the game. Only a soul that keeps the faith despite all oppression shall triumph when the savior princess comes from the stars. So it's official. Prisoner 849 is a girl. And some of the Nully suspect that it could be Kira. Spin up time of its Sapphire mode. Knockback mode. Oh, knockback. It's definitely this. Okay, and just the recoil. Or Razorjack recoil. Did I not pick this up already? I should invest this one into Razorjack, I suppose. Okay. Oh, and there's a checkpoint. Oh. Oh, that's some. I think I'm inside the monastery now. Yes, I am. Hello there.
No one did.
Collection you have here. Oh. Okay, so if any of you think this secret makes any sense, go fuck yourself. It doesn't. Unlike a similar looking torch in the Sky Town, it doesn't appear to have any mechanism. It's just and it's marvelous in its marvelousness. Have faith, heavens. I have come. Nice. So you just switched religions or something? Yeah, that's me. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Why did you? So it's part of your routine, I guess. Okay. I like how these doors don't open fully. Open. That one makes so much sense. We just have to remember which... Oh nice, I love this one. This window, just great. Even symmetrical. And I just use the freaking lever on the watchtower. Didn't. Okay. That's great. How does that secret make sense? Do any secrets on this map make any sense? To hear the action Sabu song again. We haven't been there yet. Have explored pretty much everything here. Now I don't remember which. Oh, I remember now. This might be the most curious corpse in Unreal. Uses the one of the hidden skins. It's a black dude that isn't Carter. The only other instance of a hidden skin is the trench. It uses the alternative version of Ivan. But in the actual deck 4, he uses actual Ivan skin. I don't remember the way. This looks important. I mean, it's important enough to whatever in there. It would suck if that wouldn't be important. Oh, I'm about to get my ass kicked in right now. should get back to the catacombs. Which I will probably do soon. Okay, more silver crown guys. I see. I still pronounce this in my fake Ruski accent. I guess I'll see you in the next video.